Welcome back to SUPRS Live. This is the Supermodified Ultimate Pavement Racing Series, and it's time for the feature lineup for our mid-season championship. On the pole from Chisago City, Minnesota, driving the number 56, it's Dick Schuler, sponsored by Gooby Bear and Shoe Racing. Next to him, in the number 10, driving the Kinawa Auto Supply machine, it's G-Dub Gary Waldron. Waldron in the 10. Inside row number 2, looking for his 7th Supers feature win in a row. Brad Keezer is inside row 2. He won the heat race. And then it's the 41 of Keith Powell. Powell, your 2016 champion, outside row number 2. In 5th starting position, looking for his 7th feature win in a row. It's the driver from Union, Connecticut, Dave O. And then the yellow 02, Orange Crate Brewing, the sponsor for Kyle Perry out of Fulton, New York. Row 4, the 42 of Becker and the 55 of Callahan. And then it's the 27 of Becker, the 14 of Hayduck, the 08 of Danny Ray, the 25 of Bob Gamer, a couple guys out of Goshen, Indiana. Round out the field, rookie Ryan Clunan. Here they come, 100 laps on tap, green flag fly. We're racing at Oswego Speedway. Caution flag on the racetrack. Caution flag on the racetrack. And a complete restart. Again, up front, Dick Schuler on the pole. In the number 56, Gooby Bear Shoe Racing Machine, Gary Waldron, outside row 1. They'll lead him down for the green. And then a couple of hot dogs in row 2. And it's the 3 of Keezer, the red number 3, and the orange 41 of Keith Powell. Oh, Perry, row 3. Here they come. Let's try it again. Green flag flies for the mid-season championship. Keith Powell into the lead. Yellow flag flies, and boy, oh boy, oh boy, Keith Powell around, Keith Callahan involved. It looks like Schuler possibly involved as well. Green flag flies, racing again as Oswego. Dave O around Waldron into second. Remember, Dave O is looking for his 7th Super win in a row. And there's the caution out again. The caution flies already again. And it's the 56 of Schuler. The 56 of Schuler around. So a three-car incident. lapper here already. 9 laps in, 7 extra laps of caution. Green flag's out there. We're back to race at Oswego. Waldron in third, Perry fourth, yellow on the racetrack. Caution flag flies. This is that racing heating up. Caution flag flies. And checking to see, looks like it could be Hayden. As we look now for the instant replay. Teaser maintaining the lead. Green flags out. Here we go. Racing again at Oswego. The 02 and the 25. And yellow on the racetrack. Yellow's around. It's Dick Schuler. Schuler around on the racetrack. Dick Schuler again. After having a good start, running up front a little bit. Schuler. Goes around on the front stretch. how Eric Becker gets better each week. He's got to be able to finish this one, though. Like flies with connection issues tonight. Danny Ray loses connection. Kyle Perry loses connection. Bob Gangle loses connection. Issues tonight for some reason on the internet, but up front, Eric Becker not having any problems moving into third all by himself. The Shelby Township, Michigan driver running well out there. Oh, a good battle between Gary Waldron. Couple of orange cars going at it out there. Steve Powell trying to steadily move up after a bad start. Steve looking low, trying to get the run underneath Waldron. Waldron pushes up, and there, oh, he gets the room. Look at this. Powell and Warren. Powell and Waldron side by side. Good races for these two SUPRS veterans. Powell gets the spot, and now his teammate for CPR Motorsports, Steve Callahan, is going to try to do the same thing. Now, last week, CPR Motorsports crashed out of the race, or excuse me, 2 weeks ago, 2 weeks ago, and then as did the Michigan Hill gang. So, wow, now these guys are all battling here. We've got CPR Motorsports with Powell, Michigan Hill Gang and the number 10 of Waldron, CPR Motorsports with Callahan, Blue 55, and then Michigan Hill Gang, number 42, Carl Becker. That's the action on the racetrack right now, as the leader, Dave O, has moved off to a very good lead over Brad Keezer, and Eric Becker runs alone in third. Caution out for the 42 of Carl Becker. Caution flag flies for Carl Banzai Becker. So Becker gets in the throttle a little hard and swaps it on the back. Flag flies, and here we go into turn number one. Again, Keezer tries to keep O on the restart. Yellow flag. Carl Becker around again on this restart. Carl Becker missing a tail section and then unaware of it apparently, and goes around pretty easily. Not a lot of downforce on the back end of these things when that piece of the race car is gone. Green flag down. Here we go again. Let's see if we get more than one lap in. Oh, Keezer, Powell, your top three. NASCAR with Greg Keezer out of Liverpool, New York. As this restart, Dave O does not get away. Keezer right close to the leader, Dave O. He's working him hard. The car looks pretty good out there. Every time he gets going on a good long run, though, or tries to get a good long run going, the caution comes out. You see that the 11 is struggling a little bit, bouncing off the corners. His Keezer looks around to the outside now and feeling him out a little bit. Yellow flags out again. Caution flag flies on the racetrack. Move that car going to the pitch. Looks like maybe the 56 involved. Oh, Callahan spins. Becker off the close. Eric Becker off the close as well. And Becker was... Looks like Becker was trying to lap the 55. It's hard to see. We'll see if we can watch him get on the replay. And you can see the 27. Go low underneath the 55, and there just wasn't enough room there, even though the 55 was a lap car. And Callahan is disconnected. Well, look at here. Here we go again. Green flags out, and guys unable to keep a connection. This Keezer working so hard on the outside, no less. Well, we've been the pack down, and now we got some racing. And Kyle and Waldron, oh man, Waldron with a hard hit on the front stretch wall. He keeps it going, though. Certainly going to have some damage on that race car. He's still working on the 11, really going after the number 11 of Dave O. Keezer battling on the racetrack right now at Oswego Speedway, the mid-season championship. And the TMS Wolfpack Black Beauty is getting awful wide out there as Keezer works to get a good bite. Still early in the race, Keezer goes flying way high in the corner, but trying to get a run off. The show's all up front between Dave O and Brad Keezer right now. Keezer and O in front of hard up front, all alone with Keith Powell in third, Gary Walden hanging on the fourth. Geezer just sits the fastest lap of the race. Becker's doing a good job staying up on the top side. He's just trying to finish this race. He has two incidents. The next one, he'll be out of the race. We'll be down to four cars finishing after 13 starting here at the mid-season championship. To go here as we finally hit the halfway point. And now the entire field is set for Powell, who sets in third, is down a lap to the top two. Dave-O and Brad Keyes are really going at it. There's quite a few laps left, though. Nice shot there from Fairbank Studios. Looking at the back of Dave-O's car. At the nose of the number three. Entire field out of this one, only five cars left on the racetrack. out there. The Michigan Hill Gang are in fourth and fifth right now. Ooh, man. Oh, looks like he's going to be struggling. See how things go now as the laps really start to wind down. Certainly after a lot of heat cycles tonight with a lot of caution. Now as we put them all in green flags one, you gotta believe that as hard as these two are running, that those tires are feeling the heat. Boy, these are really trying to cut down underneath O. Wow, what a move by those two to split Walden. Nice job by Gary Walden to stay clear. Steve Powell, almost 14 seconds back. He could finish up a lap down here. Carl Becker, and now the second fight by Keith Powell. Five to go here in the mid-season championship, and it's been all difficult to crack easily, even through a rash of caution early on. Before the halfway point, Caesar continues to work over the back end of the pole. Really working hard as starts to play in his pass now as they come up on Keith Powell. Continuing to close on your third place runner. A big bobble there a couple of times coming out of turn two by Dave O. If you're just tuning in, this is Supermodified Entertainment Racing Series, and we're running the mid-season championship. Took a while to get going, but once again, we pared down the field for the guys that can keep the car straight and keep the connection. It's been a heck of a race between the top two, Dave O out of Union, Connecticut, Brad Keever out of Liverpool, New York. They are just about to lap the entire field that's left. Keith Powell gives them plenty of room, and let them go. Great sportsmanship there for Keith Powell. You see so often from all the super drivers. Thank you. from Brew Graphics, Beer Bag Studios. Brad, Peter, all in the back end of the TMS Wolfpack, Black Beauty, and Dave O. Trying to collect the bounty on the driver from Union, Connecticut. O, looking for his seventh straight win here in Supers competition. His win in non-weight Supermodified in the Oswego Speedway date all the way back to July 31st of last year. Time by the line, 10 laps to go. Watching that, 10 laps to go. Oh, Caesar. Connection, but leading up front is the guy that has six Supers wins in a row, Dave O. out of Union, Connecticut, giving chase and trying to make break that win streak and collect the Supers bounty is Brad Keezer. Keezer doing everything he can, a former Supers Rookie of the Year. Dave O., a multi-time Mod Squad and HeatFinder.net champion with a fantastic iRacing rating. Trying to win his seventh in a row. Winding the laps down here at Oswego Speedway. The Supermodified Ultimate Favorite Racing Series double points. Mid-season championship, and it looks like Keezer now trying to go to the outside. Keezer trying to go to the outside as they approach the white flag. Two to go. Get ready, folks. Keezer working the outside. Do they have anything left? Side by side at the stripe. Keezer working hard. The last lap of the race on the backstretch. Brad Keezer in the third turn. Here they come out of turn four. Dave O wins it. Dave O keeps the streak alive. Brad Keezer in for second. Keith Powell third. Fourth place goes to Gary Waldron and Carl Bonsai Becker with a good run into the top five. How about that? What a run for those two drivers in the Supers Mid-Season Championship. And there it is. Dave O, your winner and mid-season champion with 170 points to Keezer's 162. Keezer needed to win that one to take the championship, but coming up just shy at the line. What a finish. And we'll see if we can get Dave O into victory lane to give us a post-race interview, as well as Brad Keezer. And a good run by the Michigan Hill gang to finish out in the top five as well. And Keith Powell doing a great job.